Of all the birds that I do know, Phipp, my sparrow, hath no peer. For sit she high or sit she low, be she far off or be she near, there is no bird so fair, so fine, nor yet so fresh as this of mine. For when she once hath felt the fit, Phipp will cry so yet. Come in the morning merrily, when Phipp hath been lately fed, or in an evening soberly, when Phipp lists to go to bed. It is a heaven to hear my Phipp, how she can chirp with merry lip. For when she once hath felt the fit, Phipp will cry so yet. She never wanders far abroad, but is at home when I do call. If I command, she lays on low, with lips, with teeth, with tongue and all. She chants, she chirps, she makes such cheer, that I believe she hath no peer. For when she once hath felt the fit, Phipp will cry so yet. For when she once hath felt the fit, Phipp will cry so yet.